Hi students, we learned number system in previous class. Let us review 4-digit numbers. Exercise: write these numbers in the standard form. Write these numbers in the standard form. Children, we learned standard form in previous class. So let us see first question. 3101. 3101. You know very well, children, how to write in standard form. First, we have to place ones, tens, hundreds, and the last one is thousand. So write thousand. So first, how many here thousand is there? So how many thousands are there? 3. How many hundreds are there? 1. How many tens are there? There is no tens. How many ones are there? 1. So here how many ones are there? 1. So write 1. Next, how many tens are there? There is no tens. So write 0. Next, how many hundreds are there? 100 is there, so write 100. 1 should write in 100 place. Next, how many thousands are there? 3000. Here in thousand place, how many are there? 3 are there. So 3000. 3000 are there. So 3 in thousand place, we should write 3. Now, another question. 6012. So how should we convert into the standard form? Here write ones, tens, hundreds, and thousands. Here 6012 is it. You know places and periods also. So ones, tens, hundreds are ones period. So here 12, we write 12, it is 12. So 2 in ones place, 1 in tens place. It becomes 12. So 2 should write in ones place and 1 should write in tens place. How many hundreds are there? Here 6012 is the question. How many hundreds are there? There are no hundreds, so write 0. Next, how many thousands are there? 6000. So how many thousands are there? 6000s are there. So six should write in thousand place. Remaining here, this is the first bit, children. So here in first bit, this is the first bit. So in this first bit, first two I taught you. Remaining you should do in your textbook. Let us go to second bit. Write the place value of the digit 7 in each of the given numbers. Write the place value of the digit 7 in each of the given numbers. The first number, look at here, first number 2970. So what should we do, children? We have to write the place value of 7 in this number. We have to write the place value of the digit 7 in this number. So here, put places 1s, 10s, 100s, 1000s. So here, 7 in 10s place. 7 in 10s place. So the value of 7 is 70. So the place value of 7 is 70. So let us go to next question, children. 7082. 7082. So children, look at here. We want the place value of 7. So let us write places here: 1s, 10s, hundreds and thousands. So 7 is in 1000 place. 7 is in 1000 place. So the place value of 7 is 7000. What is the place value of 7? 7000. Okay, children. Okay, students. Now let us go to third bit. Write these numbers in the expanded notation. Write these numbers in expanded notation. So, give a number. First question is 3003. So, this 3003, we have to write that number in expanded notation. Expanded notation is nothing but expansion form. Expanded form. So, look at here, children. Here, before expanding 3003, before writing the 3003 in expanded form, I want to write 3 in 1's place, 3 in 10's place, 3 in 1's place, 0 in 10's place, 0 in 100 place, 3 in 1000 place. So, now look at here, the first 3 in 1's place, 0 in 10's place, 0 in 100 place, 3 in 1000 place. So, 1000 place we have to take first. Now, in 1000 place, how many are there? 3 there. So, the digit 3, place value of 3 is, here the place value of 3 is 3000. That is in, 3 is in 1000 place. So, the 3 place value is 3000. Next place. Here 0 place value is 0 hundreds. So should write 0. Next. Tens place value. Here 0 place value in tens. So here 0 place value is 0. So write 0. So what is the place value of 3 here? Here 3 place value is 3. Because 3 in 1's place. So we have to write 3. 3 in 1's place, so 3 1's are 3, so place value of 3 is 3 there. Now let us go to next question, 4832. You know, children, 2 in 1's place, 3 in 10's place, 8 in 100 place, 4 in 1000 place. First, we have to write from the 1000 place. So, in 1000 place, how many? What is the number it is? 4. What is the place value of 4 here? 4000. So write 4000. Next. What is the place value of 8 here? 800. So 800. Next. What is the place value of 3 here? 3 tens. 3 tens is 30. Next. What is the place value of 2 here? 2 ones. So, 2 should write. So, I have done for you 2 questions. Remaining questions you should complete in the textbook.